So hey guys, welcome back to a new video. So last time I was doing some research on ChatGPT about the Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. So my first question was, do you know about S23 Ultra? And you can see the way it answered, it was telling me about S21 Ultra. So then I said, are you mad or something? So it said, I apologize for my previous response. Then I said, I asked about S23 Ultra, not S21. And the response was something like this: to my knowledge, there is currently no S23 Ultra released. So it was something weird that it was not updated. I understood that it is not updated. Then you can see that S21 Ultra was released in January 2021. It is possible that you may be referring to a rumored model or a future model. I apologize for any confusion, but unfortunately I do not have any information. So ChatGPT, we can say it is living in 2021, because the information is about 2021 and we are living in April 2023. Then I said, are you updated with the information? So I wrote something like this: are you updated with the information of April 2023? And the response was something like this: yes, as an AI language model, I am constantly being updated. So you should have knowledge about S23 Ultra, because it's very, very common and it has a lot of controversies. Then I said, no, you are not updated. And the reply was same: I apologize for my previous response, so it was unclear and incorrect, something like this. So I told her that Samsung has released Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra in February 2023. So I wrote this, and then let's see what it will say. So I wrote it like this, and I apologize for any confusion, and it was giving me the same reply again and again. Well, come on, I mean. So it was same exactly. You can see the response is almost same two or three times. So then I thought, let's test some more. And again, my question was same: tell me about Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra device. And you can see the reply was almost same. It's saying that there is no S23 Ultra model, and as an AI language model, I cannot access real-time information and something like this. But a lot of people make blogs or something like this on the websites, and also it should be updated with those vlogs or something. Maybe I can say yes, with the YouTube videos it cannot be updated, because it's a language model and it is based on the words, and also it can talk with the words, it cannot check for the videos. I have checked it before, but there are a lot of vlogs and all, like the blogs on websites, so it can be updated. Then I asked, like, I have more information than you. I told that I have more information. It said it is possible that you may have most recent or different information, something like this. But it was weird, like, it's a very, very famous device, Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra, and there are a lot of blogs on the website. People write a lot about this one: how to do this, how to do this, what is their features, what is the performance. People write a lot about this one device, so even they are writing, there are a lot of controversies. So it should be updated then, but ChatGPT is living in 2021, so I didn't found it that good. I have tried it many times, and the answer was quite weird, like this time. But I thought, I was doing some research actually, so I thought, let's see what it will say. And the response was something like this: S23 Ultra is going viral with its controversies. So I told about this one as well, and it said, I apologize for the confusion earlier. The response is almost same every time. So I said, you don't know anything. And again, I apologize. So it was the video. That's it. You can like the video and subscribe the channel.